What's going on YouTube? It is Chris Hunter here, and today I'm gonna bring you guys pretty much just an update video about what's going on. So, today is Sunday. It's Sunday evening, and I thought I'd make a video, pretty much telling you guys that my computer will be coming Tuesday, sometime around 5 o'clock in the evening. So, once I get that, I'll be able to, make my actual wizard and start questing. So, what I think I'm gonna do while I'm questing is that keep you guys kind of updated. What I could do would be put the boss battle or the dungeon of the last place for each world, just to keep you guys updated about what I'm doing, where I'm at, and how things are going. So yeah, I definitely want to do that. And then with Third Age, when the ranks reset and all that good stuff comes out, from the test realm. We'll be able to juice all that, I'll be able to farm for my gear. I gotta get all that with pets, all that stuff. So, a lot of things to do and complete, which it'll be fine because I'll have fun with it, what I was saying with the Third Age PvP is that, with the ranks resetting, it also gives me the opportunity to be able to climb my way up. And I know a lot of you guys want to see me do Storm 1v1. High ranking, says it's quite difficult, especially on Storm, just because of your health and you don't have a lot of utility. It's just mostly damage. So I'll definitely be showing you guys a ton of that. And this video is pretty much just saying how videos will be returning pretty soon here, which I hope you guys are hyped for. I'm hyped myself, and it's gonna be awesome. So yeah, Tuesday. Let me see the date for you guys. So in 2 days, on the 30th, June 30th, I'll have my new computer. I'll set everything up, and we'll be good to go. So, yeah, guys, leave a comment down below if you have any questions. I'll try and answer them. Also, leave a thumbs up if you are hyped for me coming back pretty soon. And yeah, guys, I'll see you guys probably around Tuesday night or Wednesday morning, sometime in there. So yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the start of your summer. And yeah, I'll be back soon. So, peace out, guys.